Welcome to NS Physics Academy. In previous classes, we have discussed so many topics like reflection, refraction. So in the refraction, we will discuss today, my topic is behavior of light rays when incident on a convex lens. What is the behavior of the incident rays when it strikes on a convex lens? First, convex lens diagram. So this is the convex lens. And the midpoint of the lens, that is called optic center, the line which is joining center of curvatures and optic center, that is called a principal axis. So it is a principal axis. The line which is joining center of curvatures and the optic center, this is called a principal axis. What is the first rule in the behavior of light? When the light ray incident on a optic center, when the light ray incident on a optic center, it is undeviated. It is not deviated into another medium. It will not deviate. It is undeviated. This is the first rule when incident on a convex lens. What is the second one? Take a lens. Convex lens, and it is the optic center. So when the light ray passing along to the principal axis, the incident ray is passing through, means passing along the principal axis like this, it is also undeviated, means it will not refract into another medium. When the ray is passed along the principal axis, it is undeviated like this. It will go in a straight line, straight path. The path is straight. The incident ray and the refractive ray, the path will be same for the along the principal axis. This is the second one. What is the third one? Take a convex lens. It is optic center. And it is the principal axis. So now, what is the third one? When the light rays is parallel to the principal axis. When the light rays is parallel to the principal axis and the refracted ray will be passed through focus point like this. So this is the incident ray, this is the principal axis. This incident ray is parallel to the principal axis. The refracted ray will be passed through focus point. So this is the third rule. When it strikes on a lens, it will be refracted and passed through focus point, means focal point. So this is the third one. Another one is when the light ray is, this is the principal axis and center of curvatures. When the light ray is passed through focus point, the incident rays, it is like this, should be like this. So these are the incident rays, these are the refracted rays. When it passed through focus point like this, it will be refracted like this. When the incident rays pass through focus point, after refraction, the refracted ray will be parallel to the principal axis. So this is the principal axis. Principal axis. When it passes through, the incident ray is passed through focus point, the refracted ray will be parallel to the principal axis. So this is the fourth rule. What is the first one? It is passed through optic center, and also second one, along the principal axis, it is undeviated. Whatever it is passed through optic center, along the principal axis, it is undeviated in the two situations. What is the third situation? The incident ray is parallel to the